Hello, this is Hellsen, and welcome back to this Let's Play Ultimate General Civil War as Union. I'm doing, or using the Rebalance mod, and I'm doing a no infantry battalion challenge. Skirmishers, cavalry, and artillery. We just finished the battle Gaines Mill, so now we're moving to Malvern. Alright, so the Battle of Malvern Hill took place on the 1st of July in 1862, so after the Battle of Gaines Mill, one has been set to any longer. In camp, the Union Army has been set up at Harrison's Landing to prepare for the withdrawal. Under the safety of his ironclads, General McClellan organized his last resort defense at Malvern Hill, using new. Lee is not pulling back, he gambles that decides to attack the heavily fortified position in an attempt to bring a decisive end to our operations. We got about 19,000 soldiers and 41 guns, versus 25,000. The rebels are determined to defend their capital, and our army cannot make any more beating. They're chasing us, and we must defend again. Over the Union Expeditionary Force has no more strength to continue. The majority of our army is embarking at Harrison's Landing a few miles to the south. We must hold our positions on Malvern Hill until we finalize the tactical withdrawal. Best ground to defend is at Malvern Hill's north section. Our artillery can see a wide area of open ground and butcher any infantry assault. It would be crazy if the rebels decided to attack the west side of Malvern Hill through swamps and rugged terrain, but we must be cautious. We consider the west side safe from assaults too, as a small river and high cliffs should discourage an attack. General Malvern Hill is an impressive defensive location, and the Confederates are going to receive a hard beating if they insist upon attacking. Let them come and take what they deserve. We expect the main force of the rebels to come from this direction. That hilltop can be used to bombard our line, so prepare for counterfire. We also need some artillery batteries to oversee this hill area. The Confederates may use the trees to conceal in advance and attack us. General, it's recommended to stand your ground and not attempt to move away from Malvern Hill. We hold a superior defensive position. We should wait for them to attack. So, let's see what we got here. Like you. Smith. More infantry divisions. Two more artillery. I think that's what I'll go with. Right with this. All right, let's see what we got. Take this. What's it? 75 or 75 bone. Try that. Back up. here, here. Show you. All right. Old stupid. So 68 guns on the field. They're already sending forces around. I've managed to take out 8 guns so far, though. Reinforcements really not right. Is these guys aren't attacking. Either their ordnance, all the answers, so I'm not sure. Just out of range. Crack. It's fine. This should be better. Alright, so how are we looking here? We've lost 23 guns. So they haven't attacked, they haven't forward. The longer they hold off, the longer, the more likely it is I'll get myself some reinforcements. Awfully close. Jesus, they just completely like, hey, fuck it, we're gonna charge. Yeah, I was holding fine. They're falling back. Oh no, wait a minute. Love to get to killing it down. Rebels advance. Better seem to prepare for a general attack. Brace yourselves. Okay. 6 pounders up here. Napoleon's up here. Here. Hoping for some cavalry, but no. Really? 20 pounders. This. That. This. This. Airman engines. In front of these guys. Into position. Oh, lock into position. Let's get over here. Well, for right now, holding it's good to here. Holding it's good to here. Pull these guys back a little and start opening fire. Siege engine, get you back here. Scales on. This. Guns look right there. Yeah, I'll get your visit. Take the position. Here. there's another. I was like, they got more guns somewhere. Baker, put you here. What, about 5,000? Got 32 guns left. That's only 6, 25 there. That's 11 there. That's what, 16? So that's half of what they're supposedly have. Rest of my reinforcements. Maxed out. Here. Back here, go ahead and pound it. I mean, 145, really. Whoa, 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 whoa. They got forces around behind me before I could get. Sucks. Girls, come on over. here. No guns left, they're down to 17,000. Really, I don't think you're gonna make it, but hey. But they melted. It did. Boys, here. Little supply you got left. 11,000. I don't think you're getting a crop. Scales there to defend. Funny part is, I think this has actually been easier than it was on easy mode. I don't think I'm ever gonna even get to my cavalry. Be perfect right now because I can go in and capture all these supplies. $50,000 in supply. Lost less than 1,000 troops. Hold Malvern Hill before nightfall. Rebels keep coming. They got courage, all right. Here, barrel. I want you here. It will. You. Ow. Here. Hang around, kill these guys, go capture all these guys. Packing. Precision. Keep saying precision. Precision muskets. After all these supplies, as extra cash. Hopefully pay for mine and up. There's 400 of the gas. This one. That one. Read that way. Key this way. Or this way. No shooting. There you go. Alright. Sharpshooters. Yeah, it should just be. Ooh, no, don't go down there, you're going to end up spending some of your supply. No. Supply. May fire. Should be a big ass whoop. The defense battles aren't bad. If they had charged and just kept charging, it might have been bad. Alright. So 26,000 versus my 10,000, cavalry versus my 3750, 148 guns versus my or 95 guns versus 148. We lost 1,000 infantry, 43 men from the guns, and 136 not too. Winner is the 14 pounder James, 4,200 kills. Holding this game in second, 20 pounders, but granted, a lot of times these guys were shooting artillery. We lost one wounded, two major generals promoted, nice. Captured a bunch of 12 pounder howitzers. Let's see, some Napoleon. Covered some weapons, captured. Really? $5,000 in supply, not too bad. And the Union officer what? All right, so we got George McClellan. Meh. 15 rep, 2,000, decent. Take a look what we got coming up. I think it's a Neon, right? Second board. Oh, it's the assault one. Extra 120. Got two more coming. Oh, that gives me four. Yeah, so that. Taking two into training. Maybe training, one in the logistics. Of course, two cores, which we almost fully have already. So I'm going to do into training. And I'll probably do another into training and then. You need to get some. Not much. Might be a little small. Veteran. What? 11. Beating.
Sir, yes, sir.
Hold in. Close range. Accuracy. You know what? I think we're going to go with the cover and reload time. Put you behind, I guess. Avery. I think I haven't put you actually out yet. Perfect. Build gun.
Form line.
Might try to get these guys up. Up, the windows up. Alright. Everybody's maxed out, all the weapons are taken care of. Too bad. We have 95,000 plus another bunch of probably switch out another filters. The units are sharps.